Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to set up a router. Lately my router has given me a lot of problem. I need to restart the router almost every day. I'm gonna show you my old router that gave me problem. Alright, today so I'm gonna show you how to set up the router. I don't have any fancy knife to do the unboxing. I've been using the kitchen knife for that. I'm gonna make the opening first with the scissor, and then I'm gonna use my kitchen knife for the This is the one. I bought it in Amazon. It's like 80 something with the tax and all. It's 89. It has 2-year warranty. You can see the model here. Alright, it has all the information. The cable. This is the cable to connect to modem. Okay, so this is the process to set up the router. So first, it's like I turn on the modem. Now, I'm gonna plug the router to turn it on. I'm gonna press the power. Once you press the power, you will see the green light is on. This is the cable from the modem. I will connect it to the blue one. After that, I will press the Wifi, this key, this side. So this is the router SSID. Now I'm gonna connect my computer to the router. So after pressing that wireless button, you will see these two lights. Tom. Now I'm gonna connect the laptop to the SSID that I showed you earlier. I'm not sure if you can see my screen. Okay, so here is the screen. You will see the SSID that I showed you earlier. Either one. So I'm gonna connect to this. And then the password. It's already it's given here. Password is here, so I'm gonna type that password. 3 4 0 4 0 3. And I'm gonna press next. Alright, so now laptop is connected to TP-Link already. create my own password and the name. So I'm gonna go to the TP Link web page. So here at the address 192.168.0.1. I'm gonna type that. Gonna appear. So I'm gonna set up my new password. Right now, testing the internet connection. One thing, once the setup is done, then you will see the new name here. So there's an option to keep the router updated. I'm gonna choose the turn on auto update. And I'm gonna press next. Right. Once the setup is successful, then you will see the new name. So that's it. The setup is done. Now we